Okay, here's my 1997 Articat 440. Not stock. Race clutch, race carbs, race pistons, racing heads. It's everything racing parts in it. It's got an extended track.
What do you guys think?